Hello class 9 students, today in this video I will give an easy learning method for remainder theorem and factor theorem. And by hearing the word you will get clear what is remainder theorem, what is a factor theorem. And with a very simple example you will learn it. And this is x square plus 6x plus 8, a polynomial is divided by another polynomial. Degree of the dividend is 2, degree of the divisor is 1. Now we are going to x square plus 6x plus 8 divided by x plus 2. First term of the dividend by first term of the divisor, x square by x. Then you will get x. Write x here in the quotient space. X into x, x square, x into 2, 2x, 0, 4x plus 8, 4x divided by x. 4 into x, 4x, 4 into 2, 8. Now 0, 0, subtraction, 0, 0. Now the x square plus 6x plus 8 is equal to x plus 2 into x plus 2 into x plus 4. That means the divisor is a remainder is a 0, therefore divisor is a factor of this polynomial. We can factorize this polynomial into two linear factors. If the remainder is 0, the divisor is a factor. We get x, what is it? Divisor x plus 2, equal to 0, x is equal to minus, put this value, minus 2 in the dividend, px is equal to x square plus 6x plus 8. P minus 2 is equal to, wherever there is x, put the minus 2. Minus 2 square plus 6 into minus 2 plus 8. Minus 2 square 4 minus 12 plus 8. 8 plus 4, how many? 12 minus 12 is equal to 0. Then remainder is 0. This is shortcut to find out remainder. Then P minus 2 is equal to 0, therefore x plus 2 is a factor of this polynomial. Without the actual division, we can calculate the remainder, whether it is 0 or other than 0. If it is 0, the divisor is a factor of the dividend. Otherwise, not a factor. This is the factor theorem. If you are dividing a polynomial by another polynomial, the remainder is 0, the divisor is a factor of the first polynomial or dividend. Here, x square plus 6x plus 9 divided by x plus 2, then x into x, x square plus 2x, subtract 4x plus 9, 4x by x, 4, 4 into x, 4x, 4 into 2, 8, 0, remainder 1. Remainder is 1, therefore divisor is not a factor. But we will get this remainder by putting p minus 2. How did you get the minus 2? First you have to x, write the dividend x plus 2, equal to 0, x is equal to minus 2. This minus 2 substitutes wherever there is x, x square plus 6x plus 9 is equal to minus 2 square. Wherever there is 2x, put the minus 2. Minus 2 square plus 6 is equal to minus 2 plus 9 is equal to minus 2 square plus 4 minus 12 plus 9 is equal to 9 plus 4, 13 minus 12 is equal to 1. Did you get this remainder with the shortcut methods? This is remainder theorem. If a polynomial px is divided by px, the remainder is pa or p minus 2. That is 1. This is shortcut method to find out the remainder. This is the base for remainder theorem. This is the base for factor theorem. Okay? Thank you.